So what got you into downhill skating?
Because I like it.
Okay, and why do you like it?
Because it's cool.
Right. So why is it cool to you?
Because I like it.
You know, someone's gotta win, and today it's me. This game is called Tony Hawk's Downhill Jam. Now, there's a reason for that.
We keep preparing for the worst, so we won't see my-
of all my skating victories, this is definitely the most recent. Of all my skating victories, this is definitely the most recent. You know, someone's gotta win, and today it's me.
So tell me, how do you feel about competing against a legend like Tony Hawk?
Wait, Tony Hawk is a dude? I thought he was just like a company or something.
Well, he does own a company.
Why would I be scared of him then? Just because he owns a company? That ain't scary.
Of all my skating victories, this is definitely the most recent.
The others all tell me that you're a pretty quiet guy. Is it just that you don't have much to say, or what?
I guess I don't like to talk a whole lot, but it's not because there isn't a whole lot going on inside my head. Sometimes I just get caught up in that. As a matter of fact, wow.
Well, what? What are you thinking about right now?
Wow. Whoa. That's pretty crazy.
Bud? Bud, can you hear me?
You know, someone's gotta win, and today it's me.